painting? Is it like four, three of them?
In this painting, probably we'll be using four.
Okay.
I mean, if I'm counting, the colors that I use so far, this, I use yellow ochre, burnt sienna, and neutral tint, right? But the yellow ochre and burnt sienna, it won't even show it. So, at the end of the painting, it can be totally monochromatic. I'm just using a little bit of warmth, pretending, because I'm not sure whether it's gonna be shown, but I think some bits of it will be, pretending the burnt sienna will filter through the next wash on top. And also, on the other hand, it's leaving some gaps. Any other question?
Do you ever use masking
fluid? Never, okay. Please. Don't do that.
Never use that.
Don't do that. No, no masking. Masking fluid is very, very amateurish. Yeah, it is. Yeah, a good painter. That.
You play with canvas. You mix a painting to the next ball.
I don't use masking fluid. Okay, well, the paper is not 100% dry, but listen, the light is changing, so I'm gonna go for it. Okay, I'm gonna go for it. Now, this is harder, eh? This is much harder. I get neutral tint, burnt sienna. Okay. Oh my God, I'm nervous. Now what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Well, listen, let's have fun. And bam!
Oh!
Oh no. Yeah. Bam! Oh my God. Well, here we go. Oh my goodness. Wow, my brass strokes. Those brass strokes, they're so good. Oh. I came to the right guy. I'm so happy I made the decision to come to his workshop. You know, he's just—I
don't wonder.
He's just a terrific guy. I love his style. Oh, I love his style of painting. Yeah, I love it. I think it's so good. Oh my goodness, what a control! What a buildings! Oh my God! Won't you believe a guy that's paint? What a oh! Oh, what a control! You know, a guy that paint, what a color, and he's able to talk. And explain. My God, it's looking good. And here we go. And here we go. This is a UFO. This is a UFO. Oh my God!
It might become a bird.
It's already, this painting, the way it looks, it's already maybe... Yeah. Alvaro, I give you $200 for it, the way it is. Now this painting is such a...
Good.
Illustrate exactly what I was saying to you guys. Hey, Enrico, do you have a spray gun?
Left it in their room.
Right.
Anyone has a spray?
Spray?
Yeah, spray gun.
I got it.
And tissue? We need a little bit of maneuverability. Yeah. Thank you. I need another favor. Can somebody get a board? A little bit of red. The shelf is too small. This is watercolor, right? Now, when I finish this painting, which is going to happen in the next 2 minutes, we take the painting under the shade next to the hotel, okay? Where the tables are. And we look at it there, not here, okay? Because we need to look at the painting under the shade.